This is Angie. Angie's ID number is A5279628. And Angie is a 2-year-old Siberian Husky who came into the shelter as a stray on May 17th. So she's been here a couple weeks already. She is a little girl, 35 pounds. She is a really great, sweet girl. She's really enjoyed her handler. See here, she's super affectionate with her handler. And they've actually bonded really quickly. Angie has a good husky energy, so she'd be great with somebody who likes to go on hikes, walks. You can never get a husky enough exercise, because they can just go and go and
never
go.
Never too much, that's for sure.
Never too much exercise for a husky. We would like for her to definitely be an inside dog. Huskies are notorious escape artists. There's no fence they can't get over or under, so we definitely want somebody who's going to be able to spend some time indoors with her, but also get a lot to exercise either at a park or on walks. Angie is obviously adorable.
Oh, she's wonderful.
Yeah, what else can you tell us about Angie?
Yeah, as you saw, she's very affectionate, she's friendly, she's could use some additional leash training. She does pull a bit on leash, but she is manageable. Otherwise, she is just a love. So yeah, she'll just need her physical and mental stimulation, huh? Because they're very smart dogs.
Mm-hmm. We think that she would be best in a home that had maybe high school age kids.
Yeah.
Also, we think that it's important that somebody is very familiar with this breed. If you're gonna adopt a husky, you wanna do a lot of research. Because this is definitely a breed that requires some knowledge. But
wonderful and the great home,
yeah,
perfect home.
But it's a wonderful breed, but too often people adopt a husky and they're not able to exercise them or give them the proper specific things that they need, and they end up back at the shelter. So we don't want that for Angie.
Nope.
We want her to have a forever home.
Yes, this affectionate girl.
Yeah, she would be good.
She's a couch potato with you too.
A little nervous around other dogs, but you know, slow introductions might be a good way for her to meet them. So we'd love for you to come down and meet Angie. Again, her ID number is A5279628, and she's just a wonderful girl.
She's a laugh dog.
Good girl.